So I'm very privileged to be next to Rabbi Schwartz. We both were together in Vatican with Pope Francis.
And with our spouses.
Absolutely. Joining this entire group of religious leaders from entire world to raise our concern and our voice for the negotiators and the political leaders who are going to be gathering in Glasgow. So Rabbi, being here at the State Department and being in Vatican, how do you feel?
I feel very inspired. It was really inspiring to see our colleagues and how they came to life as real people, and how despite all the differences, all the different lands we come from, all the different languages we speak, all the different faiths we grow out of, that we were really unified in that moment. And that to me was incredibly inspiring.
And it was so important to see that religious leaders of different faiths and so much diversity.
Yes.
And they were all coming together for this very important cause, and we could see that the feeling and the emotions are the same, that whatever the Muslims, Jewish community and the Sikh community, Hindus, everybody's feeling the same thing. The world is in danger and we need to do something. So what would be your message to the rest of the world through this platform here?
Sure.
And as a religious leader?
I keep telling people, they often ask me, what's the one thing to do? I say, well, let me give you three things. The first is that we have to learn to love each other more deeply. And by saying loving each other, that's all people, but also all life. And the more that we love, the more that we will want to work together and to protect. But it has to come first from that center of love. Then we should each look at our own lives. There are so many environmental actions, whether it's planting trees or driving less or conserving energy by turning down heat. All of us can do at least one more thing and tell people about it and keep doing more and more. And then we have to speak up loudly. We have to speak up from our tradition courageously so that political leaders hear us and start to do the right thing. Like you have said so many times, not just thinking of themselves or getting elected, but thinking about our world and its future. And we have to, they're not going to do that unless we speak up often and loudly. So that's something everybody can do.
Well, this is a Jewish wisdom as well as a wisdom of a leader who is grounded in his faith, but at the same time thinking about the entire world. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
For an inspirational leadership of the Jewish community. And we hope to work together.
Continue.
And
yes,
we all need to come together and continue to do whatever we can to save this world and save Mother Earth. Thank you.